stay calm, you're going to have to make decisions in a crisis that hurt. You know, whether it's initiatives that you really believed in, you can't do anymore, you can't fund, people that, you know, you love, that you work for you, that are great and they're, you know, exceptional talent, but you can't afford anymore to run the business.